COVID-19 और कोरोना वायरस आउटब्रेक हैज़ रिजल्टेड इन अ लॉकडाउन ऑल अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड। एजुकेशन इंस्टीट्यूट्स और एकेडमिक इंस्टीट्यूशन एज वेल एज यूनिवर्सिटीज आर गेटिंग अफेक्टेड बैडली बिकॉज ऑफ इट एंड देयर एंटायर एग्जामिनेशन साइकिल और एकेडमिक साइकिल हैज़ बीन अफेक्टेड बिकॉज ऑफ विच। देर आर लॉट ऑफ एजुकेशन इंस्टीट्यूट यूनिवर्सिटीज विच आर ट्राइंग टू एक्सप्लोर वेरियस ऑप्शन अबाउट हाउ टू कंडक्ट द एग्जाम फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स, स्पेशली इन केस ऑफ higher education students who are in their final year of completion. So they are likely to become going to become a graduate after completing this academic cycle, and conducting examination process is a must in order to provide degree to certain those students. There are various private institutes, universities who are trying to explore whether online exam can be effective medium to conduct the examination process for those students. So today I am going to share some of my thought process about how you can conduct online exam for the students who are situated at home with the help of effective means of internet and some of the technology related to artificial intelligence or facial recognition. So stay tuned. So number one thing associated with examination process is authenticity. As an education institution or university, you need to ensure that person or student who is supposed to appear for the exam should be the same person who is attempting the online exam sitting at home. So in order to verify identity of such a person, you can effectively use mechanisms like facial recognition. So prior to start of online exam, student will be asked to capture the photograph of the individual student with the help of web camera attached to the laptop or desktop computer, or if student is attempting the online exam from the mobile phone, then with the help of mobile phone, student can capture the individual photograph, and that will be effectively compared with the photograph available within the system or photograph provided by the student to the college. So system can easily compare the face of the student with the photograph available within the system, and based on the facial recognition, system will decide whether to allow such user to continue online exam or not. So facial recognition can certainly help you to prevent cheating during online examination process, and it can also help you to identify if the same person is attempting online exam or not. Another key hurdle that education institutes or universities feel that even if student is attempting online exam sitting at home, what is the guarantee that student is not taking help from the internet or some student is not taking help from the Google? If student tries to open any other website like google.com and tries to find answer of the online exam question, then what will be the case? So in this case, Ekalavya platform provides technology like secure browser. So secure browser prevents user from opening any other window while attempting the online exam. So if user tries to open any other window during online examination process, then system will show the alert message to the user that you are trying to open any other window. And in case of multiple such attempts by the student, online exam will be suspended in an automatic manner. And as an exam administrator, you will also get to know how many times user has tried to switch the exam window and how many times user tried to open any other window or any other browser window like google.com while attempting the online exam. And you can also get the online exam suspended status of the respective users. So students can attempt online exam in a secure manner with the help of secure browser technology. That will also help you to prevent cheating during online examination process. One more important aspect related to conducting remotely online exam would be proctoring mechanism. So in case of remote proctoring, system tries to continuously monitor the remote student who is attempting the online exam in a continuous manner. There are various means and ways in which you can easily capture the audio around the students who is attempting the online exam. That will help you to understand if any other person is speaking while the online exam is happening, or whether student is taking help from some other person. There are various AI related algorithms which also helps you to understand whether same person is continuously attending online exam or not, or if more than two faces are getting detected in front of the screen, then system will also provide alert message to the exam administrator that exam is not happening in an authenticated manner, or system will also lock such online examination activity. And if user tries to see on left or right side like this way, then system will easily able to recognize, and system will also record it as face detection failure since student was not looking at the camera while attempting the online exam, and that will also be recorded in the log. So artificial intelligence driven facial recognition and continuously monitoring the student with the help of video streaming or audio streaming, or even capturing the photograph of the student after certain time interval like 10 seconds, 15 seconds, 20 seconds, you can easily monitor whether student is attempting the online exam in a fair manner or not. Remote proctoring technology also provides facility where remote invigilator can monitor those students live. Even there is a facility where remote proctor can do the live chat with the remote student in order to verify the authenticity associated with the exam process. Even there is a facility for the remote proctor to pause, resume, or terminate the remote online exam. Student can also ask remote proctor about their queries related to various online exam operations using live chat mechanism provided for the online examination platform. So remote proctoring technology provided by Ekalavya platform has been effectively used by various universities in this era of social distancing, and they are effectively conducting the examination process for their students, and they are overcoming the barrier associated with this lockdown with the help of technology like remote proctoring. Another key important aspect associated with online exam or remote proctoring technology is availability of internet bandwidth at the remotest location. So Ekalavya platform also provides lightweight remote proctoring mechanism of image capturing. So in this case, system will try to capture the image of the student after a certain time interval like 15 seconds, 20 seconds, 30 seconds. So in case of online exam of say 60 minutes, system will approximately capture 200 to 240 images of the respective students. And as an exam administrator, you can easily verify those images associated with the student to verify if student was sitting in front of the screen during 60 minutes online exam, or student was taking help of somebody else, or if more than one person was sitting in front of the exam screen while attempting the online exam. Such lightweight remote proctoring mechanism also works with the limited internet connectivity, and it can online exam can also be effectively conducted using mobile phones as well. There are various education institutes as well as universities who have successfully conducted online exams with the help of mobile phones, and their students were also quite happy with the experience associated with the online exam. So you can definitely overcome barrier associated with online exam malpractice identification with the help of innovative technology like image proctoring. Another challenge associated with conducting online exam is how effectively you can manage subjective exam. Ekalavya platform provides means and ways to conduct subjective exams where technology like speech to text has been effectively used. So instead of typing a long theory answers, student can easily use speech to text mechanism where they can speak the answer instead of typing, and whatever has been spoken by the student, it will be reflected, it will be converted in the text format, and it will be saved as an answer. Even there is a facility available for the mathematical symbol or chemical symbols. So if students are trying to solve the mathematical answers and they want to write steps using various mathematical symbols like matrices, integration, square root, or any other chemical symbols related to chemical reactions, then advanced editor that has been provided by the Ekalavya platform can be effectively used in order to attempt the subjective exams as well. And there is a platform or mechanism has been provided for the examiner, where examiner can log into the system and can view the individual answers written by the students and that can be evaluated by the examiner quite easily. Even there is a facility available where if student is writing the answer on a particular paper, and then that paper can be scanned and that can be uploaded along with the online exam. And so that answer paper or that answer image that is being uploaded by the student will also be available to the examiner for the evaluation purpose. So you can effectively conduct online subjective exam using advanced technology like speech to text or capturing the photograph of the answers written by the pen and paper by the students. That can also be managed quite effectively. There are various education institutes, universities who are continuously conducting online subjective exams on Ekalavya platform. So you can certainly take advantage of this technology in order to conduct your online subjective exams. And if you empower those online subjective exams with remote proctoring technology, then your issue associated with malpractices or online exam cheating will also get resolved with an effective use of technology. So to conclude, in the era of social distancing, online examination platform like Ekalavya has been providing various ways and means in order to conduct objective as well as subjective online exams. And with the help of advanced technologies like remote proctoring, audio proctoring, or even image proctoring, and with the help of advanced artificial intelligence driven algorithms related to facial recognition, you can effectively conduct online exam in a secure manner and in an invigilated manner where you can ensure that online exam has been conducted in an authenticated manner without any kind of cheating. If you are interested in demonstration or if you would like to understand how online objective subjective exam works with the help of remote proctoring, then you can register with us on ekalavya.com for free trial